Hello, welcome to this lesson. In this lesson, we'll simplify the expression. So we have sine of 2 arccosx.